I don't know why I'm still playing this character.
Hmm?
Last year I was still playing this character and I'm like, I don't know why.
I was just looking for hatches. The one I definitely looks like I'm tunneling.
No, somebody's running away, so I have to go pick her up.
I don't even know where he is.
Not what I wanted!
What?
How did you hit me? I was in the locker. What the hell was that?
I was literally aiming for the window because I thought you were going for the window.
And I was in the locker and then it's like, oh, you got hit.
That turret radius, or not turret radius, but the hitbox is massive.
That was ridiculous.
This is my aim assist. He was aiming to the right, up and to the left for some reason, which is where you were hiding. But I was originally going for the window.
You're chasing my rescue away.
David?
Uh-huh.
I don't even know what he is.
Okay, Bash has me. Or she's coming for me. I might have to put the other bot in, because this is...
Hey. I just choose Huntress whenever I'm going up against a bot, because they always, like, fail against a bot. They always do some pretty dumb stuff. Although I should be Pig. You can get a lot of free kills with Pig. If you slug properly.
Yeah, but we're all better than slugging.
I'm not prepared. Oh, notice in here.
Dude, if you stop moving, I'll heal you. Holy shit. The bot was just teabagging me.
I don't think I ever hit a single person normally. So that's how her hatches were. But that's the art.
We're not very good against our friends.
Huh?
No, we are not very good against our friends.
What do you mean?
We can't even get a single gen done.
Oh. That's just me in class, huh? I'm a killer main. Even though I haven't been killer main in a while. And I'm talking a while.
What the hell is he trying to do with the flashlight?
I have enough room. He did unblind me though. That was close. Well, you did one generator.
You're gonna be so mad when you see these videos.
Huh?
You are gonna be so mad when you see these videos.
Wait, come on, camera. Where did you go? You cannot have gone far. Unless this one was Pixie. Yeah, this is Pixie.
What makes you say that?
Because if it was Gamer, I would have found her already near the same exact rock. How did you pop this generator? Please, you're confusing me.
I don't know.
Generator
what's confusing.
Does the generator have 0.5% of the thing done in you fixing?
Yes.
Give me a favor.
Yes.
Stop running.
No.
I won't talk to you while your car is extended one.
Nope.
Oh my god, that had to kiss you.
What was that for? That was rude. Ash, come get me. Don't let me die.
Mercy on my mercy.
You know the rule.
There was three people.
That doesn't do us no good. Obviously.
I should pop out at the other end of it too.
Oh. Leave me alone!
Also, what? How?
How what?
How did you make the other side pop? But you're there. Okay. Damon, I'm gonna let you go. I guess not. I'm gonna have to let you go anyways.
Having trouble?
Just a minor inconvenience. Oh, would you look at that? There's a hook right there. Oh no. Reload. I didn't walk through here, but you are over here somewhere. No. Oh, I have no way out. I mean, what? I would never run the bird. What do you mean? I'm not falling for that. Oh wait, I have to. You confuse me so much, by the way. You escape. You 100% escape. Don't you?
No.
Oh, you don't. Also, no way it lets me know where you are. Like, which door you've been.
Can I just turn them off? For a second, Mom.
Okay, no way out is broken. Understand. What? What the heck? Oh, you're over here. You made it. Bar.
I was chasing you for half that round. We'll be right back.